copying and pasting from Excel into Office Timeline is extremely easy. First of all, make sure that your Excel data is formatted correctly. That means you need to have columns for task or milestone, titles, start dates, and end dates. Items that have only one date filled in will become milestones, while those with both dates filled in will become tasks. Once everything is properly formatted, all you have to do in Excel is select your data and copy it. Then switch over to PowerPoint and, using the Office Timeline ribbon, create a new timeline. For this example, let's use this predefined style. Now delete the default task, click the paste button up here, hit create, and there you go. Also, remember that in your Excel sheet, you can add columns for swim lanes, sub-swim lanes, notes, and percentage complete. Office Timeline will add those to your visual as well. Pretty easy, right? That's it for this video, but if you want to learn more, don't forget to check out the Office Timeline Support Center. Thanks for watching!